So you need unlock cantrip spell, otherwise you will be able to access this place only once. And we don't care about obtaining once. I don't have arrows because game have endless night always. As you see, I shot for 4 damage, but when I crit failure, it was 15 damage to my own fucking face. Okay, you shoot this door open. I left my followers with like 3000 healing stuff, so I just stand next to the door when I want. And they do everything. Okay, to open these doors, we put balance helmet on. Opened. Now we put helmet off to lower critical failure chance. And we murder this barrel. Holy shit, that's very good RNG. Honestly, yeah, that's very good RNG. Yes, this barrel have 100 arrows that I was struggling to get. And basically solve my every problem. Now magic happens. You click space. Done. Holy shit, critical miss for 27 damage. This pistol never deal that honey. We have chances, yes. There are chances for sure. Okay, done. Easy. And you go back. Yep, easy adventure. Actually, you can, if you're a hardcore, you can try to loot. Okay, you cannot try too much. I mean, major problem of this game is that we could not find arrows. This is major heal. Cast by my trusty friend, Healing Staff, whatever his name. Oh, also this armor, look at my stats. 8, 11, 15. This armor make me plus 1 to all these physical stats. Extremely good armor in the game. Thanks for watching.